está, chicharrón?
Hey, Clara, I'm in Aleste and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
Okay, careful, Danny. Medic can't save you.
Thank you.
Hola.
Que bola. Heard good things about you.
Better watch myself here.
Thank you.
This is too easy.
¡Qué bola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company! Over there! By the chopper!
Shut her up. But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I'll tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
One of our soldiers.
Good.
One of our finest.
That was crazy! I can't believe we survived!
A famous Yankee once said, the Tree of Liberty...